This is a story of boy meets girl. The boy, Wale, pronounced Wale, not Wale or Whale or whatever, of Washington, D.C., grew up believing that he'd never truly be happy until the day he met his soulmate. This belief stemmed from early exposure to 90s R&B music and a total misreading of the movie The Bodyguard. The girl, Carmen, of Kalamazoo, Michigan, did not share this belief. Since the disintegration of her parents' marriage, she had only loved two things. The first was her Barbies. The second was how easily she could switch Kens and feel nothing. This is a story of boy meets girl. But you should know up front, this is not a love story.
See, breaking up is hard, to move along is even harder. It's over, she got colder now, can't locate where her heart is. And I'm just being honest, since we not even talking, my mind won't let you go, should even consider stalking. Now, you know I be teasing, no, you know that my ego won't. Darkness was forever love, yes, that was just season, no. She got back, well, old boy, probably had a reason, no. Although thought that we would grow, guess that wasn't feasible. But we ain't gotta be beefing, no. I miss you at my recent show. I speak to CJ often, and sometimes I just wanna speak you up. Yeah, hit you up, or call you up, or send a text. Your new man got my respect, so if I do call, it's just a check. Heard that you are I, though, my nigga for life, though. It's funny how this life go. We love for a while, then the light goes. Took me a while just to write those. Pride I had to fight, so I'ma stop right there. And I know you don't care, but I hope you got that bike, boo.
I love a smile. I love that purple lingerie she put on for me. I love the way she say my name. It's like when I'm with her, anything's possible, you know? She makes life, like, worth it.
Really, dude? Come on, man. Get that out of here, man. This dude crazy.
Yeah, tell me about the love of ours. Contemplate, I wrote about her. We no longer close to nothing. That's why she ignore my flowers and my call and my text. Spending her time with them, I guess. I regret some shit I did, but darling, is y'all intimate? Who was better? I know I was. Don't you lie, don't blow my buzz. You ask me who I'm stroking now, I say that the pool is closed. Can we stay broken up? And all these pages, close them up. I hope we both do learn from this, so my next joint don't gotta be so rough, huh? Gotta get better with time. Relationships should never rewind. Better leave it all behind. Guess that mean you can never be mine. Well, there's a but. Without you, love, it's cold as fuck. Life is a movie, we both sit cut. But most times, darling, the sequel sucks.
You gonna do this over a text, though? A text.
It's just not working out. How about you call me when you're ready to be friends?